Get right with the Lord.
I don't want anything but you. You're more than everything.
Come on, there's more of you. Tonight's the night. Let the fear of the Lord grip your heart.
Thank you.
students to come down. Our students, would y'all come pray for people? If you can, pray in the spirit with me. Where there's an awakening, there's an impartation. Come on. Jesus, Jesus. Hey, this is what I want us to do. If you came with someone, whoever you came with, or if you have a close friend here, if your spouse is here, whoever it is, I want you to find them right now. If you came, if you're still at the front getting prayed for, stay here. But whoever you came with, or someone you consider family, or someone that is family, I want you to find them right now. If you're by yourself, it's okay. Look at the person next to you and be like, hey, you're my family tonight. I believe it's time we make covenant to walk in the light. I believe it's time we make covenant to call each other higher. I believe it's time we make covenant to not settle for anything less than walking in holiness and walking in the light. And I believe what the Lord wants to do in this room, He wants to release fresh fire upon the sacrifice of your heart, fresh fire upon the wood of your heart tonight in this place. And I want you to begin to pray over one another. I want you to begin to pray a sincere prayer. God, Marcus, Lord, create and renew obsession within us. I ask you, Lord, that you and Marcus, come on, start praying for the person next to you. Start praying for your spouse. Pray for your husband. Pray for your wife. Pray for your children. Pray for your family. Come on, ask God. It's time to be the burning ones. It's time to be the light. It's time to be the salt of the earth. It's time to walk in the fullness of God. It's time. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
We are your burning ones.
Tell them, I won't let you walk in compromise. Come on, he's pretty- conviction in your heart. It's not condemnation, it's not shame, but partner with conviction in your heart. Holy Spirit, come and expose the things in our hearts, God. Shine light in areas in our heart we haven't trusted you. Shine light in areas in our heart we have unbelief. We can't go another day like this. I can't go another day without walking in the fullness of faith. Jesus, Jesus. Consumed by the Spirit of God. What would it look like if we fully trusted, if we fully surrendered? Two more things tonight.